A picture has been making its way around the internet showing two kids sitting on the balcony of a Royal Caribbean ship. It seems that the kids in question were on the Serenade of the Seas while docked at Coco Cay, as the picture was taken from the Oasis of the Seas. It's unknown at this time what action Royal Caribbean has taken. What would you do if you saw kids sitting on the railing like this?